I'm gonna be honest, can you blame him? He got cheated on. I mean, he's just
okay,
hurt
hello?
Right now.
But Celine was ready to be loyal.
Yeah. I've been loyal.
Okay, yeah, but Celine, you need to be there for him. You know what I mean? Like, now's the time where you need to be.
I mean, to be fair, I think she's trying, but he's pushing her away.
But we literally hit fucking. What did we do to Jazzy? Because she cheated.
Shit, you don't even want to know.
Exactly. Exactly, because she cheated, right? So, like, doesn't that mean when someone cheats, they should be handled?
Alright, well, handle me then. So,
Rice didn't cheat.
No, like, I have cheated in the past that she doesn't even know about, so I'm gonna just come out clean. But, no, but look, it's whatever the partner wants, so it's up to you, like, what you want to do to get even. Celine, just let us know, like, what do you want to do, and we can be even, like, you feel me?
I think you need to rock his shit, Celine.
I think so, too. I think I should practice my aim on your head.
Oh, come on, Heavily. Don't be saying that about my nephew.
Then I'll feel
come
better.
Ew, Unc, if you did this shit to
shit.
Me.
Hey, look at the lights in the backyard. Look
come on,
Heavily.
You know I never do that
again. Let's chill in the backyard for sure. Damn, bro. Wasn't fucker. Hold on. Get the fuck off me, bitch. But Celine, so what up?
On the ground.
Wait, has she died?
Yo, no. You just threw it.
Yo, has she bent over a bit too perfectly?
You killed her?
No. Wait, nah, is she bent over a little too perfectly there? has she bent over a little too perfect? Yo, goddamn, yo. Yo. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, hold up, Street, hold up. Yo, everyone went inside? Yo, everyone went inside? Hold up. I'm just kidding. Yo, everyone went inside? Hold up. Nah, I'm just kidding.
I did it again.
Alright. Y'all two talk, I'm gonna talk to Celine. And we could go on like a double date or something. Yeah, or something like that.
Yeah, double date.
Alright, come on, Celine. Yo, wait, you got a date, bro? Cause me and we might go on a triple date type shit, for real.
Shit, I'm down. Yeah, worst case, worst, I'll call it for Bella.
yo, like, call
fuck
her
it,
right.
Dude.
Yo, call her.
I don't got her number, bring her over here.
Alright. This one said worst case. Yo, worst case. Hold up, I'm gonna make a call and we're gonna have a triple date.
With who? Who the fuck are we having a triple date with?
Me, you, Unc and his girl, and then cousin fucker and his girl.
Hey.
Yo, I'm gonna slide you the address right now, alright?
Coming.
Homie said, alright, here, and let's talk it out first. Hustling. Here we go. Hold on, let me send this dude the address real quick. Dude, I love cousin fucker so much. Him and Unc are the best. Alright, look. Are you mad at me?
Yeah, I'm mad at you. You don't think I'm mad at you? What the hell is happening to you?
Sorry. So what should we... Wait, hold on. Hey, let's get to like a nice view over here. Get a nice view going on. Alright, we're right here. Alright, here. Alright.
What?
So what do you want to do, man? Because at this point...
I don't know. You have to make it up to me, don't you?
Yeah, so what do I have to do? Like, are you
want
to pay
me? You want me to tell you, too? Like, I have to tell you what to do to make it up to me? You can't just figure it out yourself?
So you want to peg me?
You want me to peg you? That's going to make me feel better?
How about this rose?
Wow, this rose? How many other girls got that rose?
Just
like,
you.
I mean, like, at this point, you're doing it in front of me.
Nah, you do deserve better. I'm not gonna lie. But look, I was gonna talk to Jazzy, and figure out what we're gonna do with the relationship. You know, are we gonna keep it going or not? But, I mean, I don't know.
What do you wanna do? You wanna stay with me only? You wanna be with me and Jazzy, or you don't want anyone?
I do. How about it's just me and you though? It's just me and you type shit. You feel me?
Wait, my voice box broke.
Bro, how does a voice box break? I'm so confused.
Okay, say it. What?
Look, one more chance. If you catch me slipping one more time, then it's over. How about that?
And you're loyal from here on out.
Exactly.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm gonna call Jazzy.
But I'm punching you.
Ouch. Stop, please. Please. Enough. Ow.
Okay, that's enough.
Here we call Jazzy. I gotta change her name in my phone, too. Damn, that's tough.
What's my name?
Mrs. Come Too, but
I'm number two.
Bro, I just had her saved first for some reason, but you were obviously the better one. Nah, and the day you let someone else hit is the day I never come back to the city, because I don't know if I can deal with that pain, you know?
I mean, I will. I don't fucking test me, bitch.
Hear me call Jazzy. Hey.
Hello.
Now, what are you up to?
Almost died.
I know things between us are kind of awkward right now, you know. We're at a rough patch right now, right?
Mm-hmm.
I was going to ask you, what did you want to do, you know, or you want to see a divorce lawyer and we can figure it out, or what? So what did you have in mind, because, you know what I mean?
Well, I feel like you hate me.
I mean, why'd you let Adapt hit?
Why'd you fuck all those girls?
But Adapt's my best friend. Those other girls weren't your best friend.
Oh, and what did I tell you when I first met you?
I know. You warned me. You said that you'd fuck my best friend. Well, just tell me this. Who was better, me or him?
You.
You lying.
No.
Yo, why she sound? Yo, I got your girl coming up.
Oh, bro, I'm down terrible. I just found out that my webcam's been covering my body cam the whole fucking 2 hours.
Oh, there she is. Look.
Oh my God, my breath has been taken away.
Hold on, let's see where she at. No. And we could just go rob people and shit.
Hey. Oh, hey, Fabella.
So where did Unc go?
You looking extra thick today. You mind shaking some ass for me?
Only one. All right, yeah.
How's that?
Oh, wow. You are mighty fine from the back. I might have to put a bag over your head.
Oh, my God. Appreciate it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rice, what did you get me into, man?
Fortnite and Jazzy been kidnapped for the past 30 minutes. SMH, Selena, real girl, others are for the streets.
Yes, sir, skis. Alright, and let's get into some more scenes. Alright, and let's get into, like, some more shit. I think Uncle.
Alright, let's do it,
Let's do it. Yo, and this is my gang, guys. I fuck with my gang. Yo, I got, like, the worst gang. Like, there's people that, like, pick people by how good they shoot. I pick people by, like, how funny they are, so. These guys can't shoot for shit. That's what I'm picking up right here. But it's okay. As long as we're together, face ass. Damn, Fabella. Nah, yo.
What?
Nothing.
Yeah. Bubble tea.
Hold on.
Okay.
I think Unc is coming right back, I think.
Alright, sounds good.
Sounds so good.
I want to get into some more smoke.
I'm down terrible.
Hold on, yo. Hey, what's Adin doing, stream? I'm gonna just text Adin. I'm gonna text Bronny, too. He was on.
Yo, we back. What's good?
Oh my God, hey.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Heavenly. What's yours?
Heavenly. Oh my God. Gorgeous name. My name's Fabella.
Fabella? Damn, you're looking good, Fabella.
You are looking amazing.
Fabella's looking pretty thick, huh?
Yeah, damn, I wanted to be that thick.
Oh my God, girl, just work it and achieve it.
Yo,
oh God, those squats—they showing like damn.
Yeah, anybody got a six-man car or a SUV?
Hold up. How about the text, my boy? Yo, guys, do you guys remember when there was a bus?
So, for Billy, you ever thought about shaving that beard?
Yo, I want that big bus. Who just hit me?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah. Yo, Celine, did you put him in his place?
I mean, I smacked him around a little, and he said it was the last time.
All right.
Nah, Heavenly, what's your number?
Oh, I got you. Come over here.
Wait, hold up. I'm finna hear it, too. Hold up.
Wait, actually, Heavenly, take my number, because my voice chat keeps cutting off.
Wait, no. Say yours out loud.
972.
Fuck.
36.
She bugging. Yo, where's my whip? You fucking came back without my whip. Steady calling my phone.
Steady calling my phone.
And I told you before that it's over. Me, no, no, I'll turn you. Yo, right, I need a car.
I'm gonna call you real quick. Okay.
I need a car, yo.
Anybody here got a four-door car in here?
Anyone have a four-door car, man? Bro, you took my Lambo and lost it somewhere,
Ooh, I took my car.
Did you get the call?
Then I don't know where my Lambo went, to be honest.
Cousin Vogel, where'd you park it at?
He parked it. Oh, yeah, no, I think he drove it in, right?
Teddy.
There it is. Wait, grab your wife type. Yo, Weeko Poe, thank you, Floyd, thank you, Messy Beast. Back. Thank you guys all so much for subscribing. Triple threat. Let's get it, gang. Gang. Alright, here, let's get this shit. Do sit sad because you got wives got fun. Nah, bro. And we down bad right now, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good. We gonna figure it out.
Oh, shit. Right, got the whip out.
Yes.
Alright, take your hostage real quick.
You take me hostage, Unc.
I can't take you hostage with this gun.
Hold on. I got you.
Hear me take.
Shit.
Hostage. Oh, yeah, hear me get your girl then, up.
I trust your nephew, don't worry about it.
Oh, her shit rubbing on my leg.
Oh, come on now.
Yo, it's Lincoln right now. Here. You gotta be careful. She gonna rock your shit again.
Alright, so, hey, what's the move, though? Something happened with Big Mike. Hold on, I'm gonna pull up on PD and see if there's some shit over there. We've been getting this shit all day, stream. Here, and we'll just ride around. We can rob a bank or some shit. You want to mark a bank, guys? Group three-way date, triple date. We go rob a bank. Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, rob a bank? I'm down.
Could you link it? Or could you mark the bank? Yo, guys, I want to go. Wait, I want to go to jail. Hold on. And they said Big Mike is in jail. Hold up. I'm about to see. I want to see how it's like to go to jail. Hey, Big. Wait, is he streaming? Hold on, see. Is he actually in jail? Oh my god, he's actually in jail. Oh my god, guys, I want to go to jail, dude. Wait, yo, hey, Mike is in jail. Wait, guys, could I go to jail?
Yes. The woman.
Hold on, here, let's go over here.
Oh, you dropped Heavenly over there.
What? I didn't even mean to. Heavenly. Bro, why her name Heavenly if she going to hell? I'm just kidding. Streets.
Wow, that was a good one.
I'm kind of broken a little bit.
Yo, don't forget to drink water.
Yo, what the fuck?
Yo, Coop.
Hey, I marked a bank, but it's not the big one, I don't think.
That's all good, as long as it works. Steady calling my phone.
I told you before that it's over.
Leave me alone. Alright, come on. Dude, what's good with this car? / repair. Let's go! Let's go!
Madison's in. Oh my god.
I think I was talking to Aiden and he said they're doing their wedding tomorrow, so Dago be jumping for sure.
Oh, that's gonna be romantic. It's Valentine's Day tomorrow.
It is?
Oh, damn, they're getting married on Valentine's Day.
Damn, we...
Tomorrow's Valentine's Day?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Clix better give me something.
Food. Don't forget to eat or order... Alright, gang. Oh my god, I just fucking clicked the wrong button. I'm gonna call an admin. Oh my god, bro. Here, we call an admin. Wait, here, so when the admin comes, I just tell him that we kill our accent. I'm gonna start this shit. Let me get this bread. Yo, I'm trying to start it, cause, and Spoon, thank you for the 5 gifted, man, you mad nice. Xander Slay, thank you, no, Celine, I'm starting it.
I can't hear you.
I'm starting it, bitch.
Talk?
Hi, babe.
Oh. Let me rob it, I'm broke.
Nope, I did it. No, but I'll cut you bread.
I literally have 100k.
I'll cut you
Where's my weekly allowance?
Oh, here you go. Nah, so we still dating? Wait, yo, come up here, bro. Wait, yo, I was about to ask you, you know that big ass bus? Like, how do you get a big ass bus, bro?
I have no idea.
But do you know what I'm talking about, though, or not?
Yeah, I really don't know how you get that.
Could you spawn one in, or could you ask around?
No, I don't have the perms to do that.
Alright, here, revive this girl. What?
What's going on?
Yo, could you revive her? Yo.
Yo, they got me locked up, G.
You in jail right now?
They got me locked up, bro.
So how do you get out?
I don't know. They took all my sandwiches and shit. I got nothing. All
right, well, I'm going to figure that out right now. Wait, Stream, how do I help him from getting locked up? Ask Celine to be your Valentine. Yo, Ace, go start the bank shit, cousin fucker, and you'll split the bread. Right. I think there might be a cooldown, though, but go see.
All right, I'll wait here.
Celine.
What?
Could you be my Valentine?
Damn.
What?
The rose or the rose?
No,
yeah, where's my rose, Derek?
One, two, three.
Where's my rose?
One, two, three.
Pull the rose out.
Yo, heavenly baby.
Thank you, Unk.
Oh, don't worry about it.
What
right
the
now.
Fuck?
Pull my rose out.
Wait, babe, I'm about to give you your allowance, okay?
Oh.
Y'all want to talk about what's going on here?
What are you even doing in the bank now?
We're just getting our money, yeah. We're just vibing. Oh, I got
the
a phone
alarm
call.
The alarm obviously just went off here. Yo, you're not going to talk about that? Why are you in here, though? I thought you couldn't come in here.
It's 20 minutes. It's 20 minutes.
20 minutes?
I'm telling you, keep hitting me, you're going to jail.
You're not take going me. To jail for shit.
Yo, okay. Take me. Yo, hold up.
Thank you. Yeah, what the?
Why?
You...
Why? What the hell? No, don't take him. Leave him.
What is happening?
He's mads. He's off his mads. Leave him.
I don't know. He just
started fucking.
He's off his mads. Let him be.
What are y'all doing, man? What are y'all doing?
He kept fucking hitting me. He kept fucking hitting me.
Is that an excuse for police brutality?
He's off his mads. He's off his mads.
It's not brutality.
That's police brutality.
Oh my god, no. He's off his mads. Leave him alone.
You better
bro,
get him to
good?
Stop.
I
what you got that gun pointed
I got the best
for?
Lawyer
hey, yo,
in
what
Los
happened?
Santos.
Oh, yo, what the
I'm
you
telling
stop,
you.
Stop.
All right, come on.
What the fuck's happening? Oh, yo, my God. Why is he trying
put
to go to jail?
Away. Put
man,
your
yo.
Goddamn
wait,
taser
he's,
away.
Put your taser
why are you
away.
Trying to go to jail? Are you okay?
Yo, I'm trying. Yo, hold up.
You can't.
To,
you can't.
I'm trying to go to jail.
You can't go to jail before you give her the rose.
You can't see people in jail, you idiot. You're going to go by yourself.
Put your gun down.
You had your gun up first.
Oh shit. It's
yo, take
down.
Me to jail.
Yo! You want the smoke?
Yo, take me to jail. Yo, hey, bro, y'all better... Yo, how many times do I have to punch y'all, bro? Take me to jail, bro.
You wanna why do you wanna go to jail?
Jesus, I need my street cred, bro. I need my street cred.
Your street cred?
Yo,
yo, put the taser away now.
You.
Put the don't you don't want to do this.
Done clapping checks
what?
Is between you
better not do this.
You tase one more person, you're shot.
Wait,
oh.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah,
thank
I
you
do.
For